Working with Michael Landon was a unique experience. He was an actor's director.
He was fearless, he was focused, and he was awesomely talented.
Michael was a lot of fun and he was really good with all the kids.
He'd send us to the creek all the time to catch frogs. And when we caught one, he'd put it in his mouth and he'd walk up to somebody and let it jump out as he was going to say something to them.
I had a reputation on the set, particularly with props, of busting them. And Michael often joked about that fact also.
Between takes, we goofed off like mad and he played jokes and we carried on. But when it was time to work, it was absolutely time to work. He held us to this very high standard for child actors.
Whatever it took, taking a walk as he did with me once when I had a hard time trying to get to some emotional truth for my character, I so appreciated him doing that because it really brought out the best in me.
He didn't treat us like little children. He treated us like professionals. He treated us all with respect, even the youngest kid on the set. And I think this made an enormous difference in how we all worked and why the show holds up as well as it does today.
As Michael looks down on all of us from his patch of prairie in the sky, thank you for everything you did for all of us. You will never be forgotten.
Obviously, he's never really left us. All of his shows just run and run and run. He has become immortal.
Thanks so much, Michael.
Thanks, Michael.
Thank you.
He always said, remember me with smiles and laughter, because that's how I'll remember you all. If you can only remember me with tears, then don't remember me at all.